get a chance to plug my book that just came out, and you can get this anywhere, probably just Canada, because nobody knows me in the States. And if I was Oprah, you would all get a copy, but I'm not, so I don't have enough copies. Okay, here we go. The Clarke family won the game, and they are ready to win...
$10,000!
Jacqueline's off stage. She can't see or hear your answers. I'll ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. If you can't think of something, say pass, and I'll come back to it if there's time. If you and Jacqueline get 200 points, you win $10,000. Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
Here we go. 20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck.
Thank you.
Name the number of days in a row you can eat the same meal before getting sick of it.
3.
Name a popular smell for scented candles.
Pass.
Name an occupation lots of kids want to be when they grow up.
Doctor.
Name something you might rent at the beach.
Umbrella.
Name a specific item people knit.
Sweater.
Popular smell for
vanilla.
Scented... Yeah! Name the number of days in a row you can eat the same meal before getting sick of it. You said 3. Survey said. Name a popular smell for scented candles. You said vanilla. Survey said. Name an occupation lots of kids want to be when they grow up. You said doctor. Survey said. Name something you might rent at the beach. You said an umbrella. Survey said. Name a specific item people knit. You said a sweater. Survey said.
200.
I gotta get rid of this book. My book, which comes, no. Okay, you ready?
Yes, I am.
$10,000 if you get 44 points. I'm gonna ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate our answers. If you do, you'll hear this. I'll say try again, you give me another answer. Can't think of something, say pass. I'll come back to it if there's time. It's a little tougher, we're gonna give you 25 seconds. Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
Remind everyone of Natoya's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Just hold that for me. Just do that, yeah. There we go. Just a little higher. Okay, ready? Just ignore
I'm ready.
It. Just ignore it. Just perfect. Here we go. You ready?
Ready?
Name the number of days in a row you can eat the same meal before getting sick of it.
3.
Try again.
4.
Name a popular smell for scented candles.
Lavender.
Name an occupation lots of kids want to be when they grow up.
Doctor.
Try again.
Lawyer.
Name something you might rent at the beach.
Towel.
Name a specific item people knit.
Wool.
Turn around. Name the number of days in a row you can eat the same meal before getting sick of it. You said? 4. Survey said? I'm just kidding. It's enough, Gerry, enough. We get it. You have a book. 8 people will read. Three was the number one answer. You said 4.
Oh, 4. Oh, okay.
Name a popular smell for scented candles. You said lavender. Survey said. $10,000. Name an occupation lots of kids want to be when they grow up. You said? Lawyer. If 10 people said lawyer, you're going home with $10,000. Survey
Whoa.
Said? Firefighter. Firefighter.
Okay.
We need 10 points. Name something you might rent at the beach. You said? Towel. 10 people say towel. You got $10,000. I'm not gonna lie. I'm a little worried about your next answer.
Oh, yes, of course.
So I'm hoping we get it here. 10 people, 10,000. Survey said. Whoa! Umbrella, number one answer. Name a specific item people knit. You said. Yeah, wool, you thought of what you knit with. Survey said, 7 people. So sorry. Sweater number one, umbrella number one. No $10,565. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.